Allow me to show you how simple it is to get a flawless finish like this. You'll want some polyacrylic and part of a sponge. You don't need the whole sponge. And with this sponge, apply the poly in one direction, the whole surface, making sure to soak up any of the excess. This can be a pretty thin layer. Now, trust me, using a sponge is so much better than any brush or roller. Make sure to follow me for more furniture flipping tips.